a new section. Ice Mausoleum. Ooh. Oh, this is gonna be a lot of ice, obviously. Just checking my stats, okay.
She felt cold.
Yeah? She's in the middle of ice world? Oh. Ice. Pilot. What's pilot? Ice axe used in mountaineering. I am so impressed with the vocab on this stream.
A bitter chill soaked her to the bone.
There is something about being cold where you just can't, like, it's almost not soaking her to the bone. It's almost like you're cold from the inside out. So it's not coming from the outside in like heat does or being wet does, but being cold just gets into your pores and your bones and you just can't get warm on your own almost. You know, you need an external heat source. Like I'm like that. Like I can't really produce, not that I can't, I just don't produce my own body heat very well. You know, some people have that internal furnace thing that I just don't. So when I get cold, like, I really feel it. And no matter how many layers of clothes I put on, like, I feel it inside my bones. So I understand how our poor heroine is feeling right now.
The air felt heavy, as if laced with sadness.
Redding, these are the rock formations I was telling you about earlier. We did a mite. Really complicated words for different types of rocks. That way, but I want to see if there's anything this way first. No, that's just where we came from. Okay. Ooh, this ice world is making me cold. Fragments collected. Oh, it's a landscape. It looks like it's going to be a hill or a field with the sky behind it and probably some people in the middle of it doing something, maybe playing ball, maybe flying a kite. I have no idea. We will find out. Did I walk enough into there to trigger anything? Yeah, hello rats. Big giant circle. Can't go that way.
She set her jaw and moved through it. Protective power of ice, and her companion's warm skin beneath her.
What's the protective power of ice? What it seals, what it has inside it? I'm not sure.
Helped her traverse the cold halls.
Die, hag! That's great.
Stone stood still and silent.
Let's hurry through all of these. Mausoleum, so those are tombs. Right. They look like beds for a minute, and like that's not the right place for this. But this kind of reminds me all those of those ice hotels that are popular now, that look really neat to go maybe visit during the day. I'm not so sure about sleeping in one, because that sounds really uncomfortable and cold. But they look pretty awesome. Everything in them is made out of ice. The beds, other than the blankets that you get, but everything is ice made. Wait, I didn't mean to press that. Look, there's another pit. And some more baddies.
Was marked with signs of death, places for lost memories to gather.
The tombs probably don't also help. Wait, I can go like halfway into this? Is that a door that I can't get through right now? Or is that like a stone? Just a normal stone thing that's blocked off to me? I don't know. This way. Wow. That's beautiful. Look how fragile that ice is. Does it make it more solid? Yes. Ammolite! Oh my gosh, I love ammolite. Ammolite is actually a gemstone. From a shell, actually, so that's not totally right. That's not a rock formation at all. It's from an ammonite.
Music echoed down the corridors.
Which is an old, hold on. An ancient mollusk kind of thing, like it's a shell creature that's extinct and now fossilized. And certain ones in certain regions, I think in Canada is where the biggest mine is, have fossilized with the luminescent coating still on their shells, and that's what creates this beautiful gemstone. It has like a spectrum of color to it. It ranges from like a rainbow, from Roy G. Biv, from red, orange, green, yellow, blue, violet. Like it's really beautiful. I have a small piece of it from traveling in the Caribbean, and a small piece is all I could afford. But it's really pretty.
Its melody resonant with pain. Song of lament in minor key.
heroine is a musician because she knows what minor key is. But those are the best songs that they do exude sadness, just changing something to a minor key, just like that note right there. They do have this melodic sadness to them, so I really appreciate all the levels that this game goes to create this atmosphere, not just in the music and the visuals and everything, but also in the story itself. That our character is experiencing and the thoughts that she is having. Flying around are a little confusing because I think that they are going to be bugs that I need to battle, and they're not. Wait, I wanted to do the fragment. Gallery. Oh, it's a graveyard. Okay. Pretty graveyard. There's something about graveyards. I know some people find them creepy, but I find them really peaceful and beautiful. And spiritual. It's a place of sadness, of lament, of honoring the forgotten or those who have passed. Not the forgotten, but those who have passed. And it's just such a peaceful place, I find it. My friend and I, my roommate in college, we used to walk around a local graveyard in our college town frequently and just kind of sit on the benches there and just sort of soak in the atmosphere of them. It was really nice. I mean, we were respectful. We didn't, you know, play game. Well, we didn't have smartphones back then, but we didn't play games or go and do anything that was disrespectful to the place. We just went in there and looked at the different old tombstones, looked at the dates, looked at who was there, and the different designs of the gravestones and everything. They're really fascinating. Like the old graveyards and everything that have that level of history among them. So all that was to get that. Okay. Where do we go next? Why do they keep having... Oh, it's blocked by rocks. Why do they keep having almost doors? No, I died! Ah! I thought I had it. Hold on, I can do better than this. Yes, yes, I can. Okay, run away. Give myself a little bit more time. Okay. Yes, I did fail, but I'm doing better now. Seems to be what all of these as here we go. little fragments seem to be hinting towards is her lost friend, which might be the muse of writing, who knows at this point. Our mausoleum.
Great beauty in the mausoleum.
Yes, see, that's just what I was saying. The graveyards and mausoleums and everything, like, there's this beautiful quality to them.
A dignity which flowed from the sadness it bore. Were it not frozen, it would surely collapse.
Oh, wow. Good thing it's frozen, then. Hello, rat. Did a lot of nothing. Oh, except all of these words. Except give me a lot of points. Say that word is pronounced fuchsite, because another way to pronounce it probably is not good for a PG-13 stream. To burn away before doing the next one to really get the full extent out of it, and I like that this one just holds them off, because when they're all coming at you and all looming in on you at once, like, it's a lot to handle. We already did this, but I think we need to start it again. Yeah. Thank you. Siegfried 42 is saying, telling me to type faster. He demands faster typing. I'm trying. You should have been here earlier when I had to switch between powers. We're in an ice world right now, so I'm only dealing with ice magic. But when I was in other worlds, I had to switch back and forth between ice and fire magic in those battles, and it was really intense. Wow, this is pretty. It really shouldn't surprise me anymore that the game is pretty.
Sometimes droplets slithered down the walls.
Because everything about this game is pretty. Like, they've taken a lot of care to do all that.
Tears.
Oh.
I will cry for you. Not today.
I really want to know if she's talking about a friend that she lost, or if she's talking about, you know, the muse of inspiration. New upgrade available. Let's max out my ice magic now. I have 1 point left. Where should we put it? I can't do perseverance. I can't do sprint because I need 2 points to unlock that. I only have one. How about let's do dungeon entrances will be displayed on map. I don't know if that's really helpful for me. I mean, I haven't been doing the maps very well or much. Let's see. Instinct, I can't update anymore, but it's strange that that only works in certain areas and not... It didn't work in the school before, the ruins. Let's do perseverance. Make that 2.